Coming up for trial number three, field of four. Just a reminder about Thursday's race meeting that all horse floats and trucks will need to enter via the main venue entrance, as the Shaker Maker Drive, the usual entrance, will be locked. We apologise for the inconvenience. So anyone with horses engaged on at Thursday's race meeting here at Tabcorp Park, please note that you will need to enter with your horse floats and trucks via the main venue entrance, as the Shaker Maker Drive, the usual entrance, will be locked. We apologise for that inconvenience for this Thursday only. Barbecue happening downstairs. Anyone wishing to get anything to eat or drink? And DVDs are available from the race day office by placing an order. They're set and away. And beginning slowly was Major Bonanza. It's galloped away. The seventh son began well off its handicap. The first to begin was One Man's Pass. In second spot was By the Moyne. In third placing the seventh son, who came off 40 metres. And the one that missed the start was Major Bonanza, and it's back last of all. They swing out of the straight, and One Man's Pass out in the lead, and he shows the way. From in second placing was By the Moyne. In third spot was the seventh son, and Major Bonanza, who was very tardy away, is about 200 metres away last of all. They head down the back. Very strong breeze blowing here at Tabcorp Park, and especially as they head down the back straight. They've got the wind on their backs. They run into a very strong headwind in the home straight. The rain has eased slightly, but it still is raining as they go down the back straight for the first time. Lead time in 60.1. 60.1 was the lead time, so very slow going. And One Man's Pass out in the lead, from in second spot By the Moyne, and third to seventh son. And the one that made the error was Major Bonanza. It's about 200 metres away last of all. They run up towards the top of the home straight with 1,300 metres to travel. And One Man's Pass, who trialled here last week against some trotters and a mixed of opposition, he leads the way. He's a two-year-old going past the 1,200 metre sign. 36.1 was the first quarter of the last mile. 60.1 the lead time. 36.1 was the first quarter. They run into a pretty strong head breeze, and One Man's Pass in front. The seventh son comes up to the leader's wheel, and in third spot By the Moyne, and last of all about 150 metres away. He's made up some ground, which was Major Bonanza. It's at the tail of the field. They swing out of the straight. One Man's Pass in front. Heading up towards the 800, leads by a metre and a half. The seventh son really coming up outside it now strongly. 32.1 at second quarter, so 68.2 the half. And One Man's Pass leads by a head to the seventh son second. About 8 metres away was By the Moyne, and about 150 metres away to Major Bonanza. They head down the back. One Man's Pass responds. The seventh son tries to get the upper hand of it. They're about 10 metres away from By the Moyne, and about 150 metres away last of all, Major Bonanza. Past the 400, 29 seconds at third quarter, and One Man's Pass. He's a two-year-old taking on a C10M1, which is a seventh son, who's can't go with One Man's Pass. He's been able to shake him off. He's flat, the seventh son, and By the Moyne can't keep up. But One Man's Pass, he's responded well. He's coming away, and One Man's Pass, despite won't be any fast times, but he's done it pretty well. One Man's Pass wins by about 20 metres, 2 to 7 son second. That margin might have even been greater than 20 metres. Third spot By the Moyne, and Major Bonanza, who finished last, but he made up some pretty good ground, and he looks a nice type too. 30.3 was the last quarter. So they went 36.1, 32.1, 29 and 30.3 home. Mile rate of 2.14.9. Slow going with these conditions here tonight. I don't think we'll see any fast times right throughout the evening. But a good performance by the baby One Man's Pass, who was attempting to qualify here this evening. He's had a couple of trials in recent weeks and certainly is doing nothing wrong in the way he's approaching his lead up to his racing career. Gross time of 3.07.7, a mile rate of 2.14.9. Last mile in 2.07.6, last half in 59.4. 59.4 last half. Last mile 2.76. Mile rate 2.14.9. They went 36.1, 32.1, 29 and 30.3. The margins were 27 metres by 37. 27 by 37. And those numbers are 1, 4, 3 and 2. 1, 4, 3 and 2. One man's pass first. Craig Hoban looked to be the driver. Second, 4 to 7th son, Joe Ferrugia. Third, number 3, By Des Moines, Ginger Gleason. And 2, Major Bonanza, Kate Gath. 1, 4, 3, 2. Margins 27 by 37. Mile rate 2.14.9. Last mile 2.76. Last half 59.4. The gross was 307.7. The margins 27 by 37. 1.4.3.2 on trial number 3.